17 wins, 5 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Dallas, Texas, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the former USC welterweight champion, Johnny Big Rig Hendrick. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a jiu-jitsu fighter holding professional record of 27 wins, 12 losses, and one draw. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Mike Quicksand Pyle.
Mike Pyle, Johnny Hendricks. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Mike Pyle's got a huge reach advantage in tonight's fight, Joe.
Reach advantages, when used correctly, are one of the best advantages to have in mixed martial arts. You can hit your opponent, and they can't hit you.
He's stacking him here.
Let's go.
Oh, wow, good, that's a big left hand.
He's stacking him again.
Big punch with the right hand.
Now he's stacking him.
Back up. Wow, he goes down.
Big diving punch and landed.
Vicious left hand. Left hand. Oh, that pure power of Johnny Hendricks. He's stacking him here. He's keeping the pressure on. Oh, he's back to his feet.
Back up.
3 minutes remain in the round. In the clinch. Looking for the single. This is nasty.
This is really tight, Mike. Can he get it?
Hit is all over! Mike Pyle, the winner by submission!
Set it up, close it off, got the choke for the tap.
Time now for our fight replay.